we are gonna play this game, and it is called
Operation.
And basically, when you touch that thing, these, so like those little things, those pictures, so you know where they go. And then basically, really, you tweeze them out with these tweezers. And then if you touch the metal, you do your tongue. And then if you get the rubber band, it doesn't move because those like these holdings, and it's pretty hard to get out. Can barely even get it out with your hands. And then it's a circle, but it turns in and you put it on these little like straight things that are like this long. It turns in like this. And I'll put a pin on. And then you take the tweezers, and then here's our object of the game. And then, but we're using it to walk and so, yeah, we're gonna get started. And then, if you touch this, his red nose blinks, and then the characters move. But the character you do it on, it does not move. And then it also does it in them. It like comes on a bed, and then there's like a spot to put the tweezers when you're done with the game. You can put them all the way in. We just put them half in, and then we just put them just in like that. And then when you want to play, you can.
Sorry, guys.
All right, now it's my turn. I'm gonna go for the frog. I got the frog.
And so now that looks like. No, you only get to go.
No, if you get one, then you get to go again.
Oh, yeah. And this is what the frog looks like.
And I got the skeleton.
And then this is what the Dr. Plank looks like. So you don't get to go.
You can go if you really want to go.
Because you're only allowed to go twice. I'll tweeze the board. How about your owl? If you see the one light, how about that, Mom?
So you don't get to play anymore?
Yeah.
So you're out?
Yeah.
That's not fun.
Okay.